Hello and welcome everybody. This is Jay Roams. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I've uploaded a video. That's because most of the time when I upload videos, it was through a console. And it was through PlayStation, or it was through Xbox, or it was through other means. But now, finally, after years of waiting and being patient, financially, I should say, I've built up my own PC, and so I've got COD Black Ops 3 running here in editing software on my PC. So finally, after all this time, I'll be able to actually work on some content and actually get my channel going with helpful, useful FAQ questionnaires, like answered and stuff like that through the comments, with help guides, things like that. So, excuse me. Gonna have to cut this recording short here. Licensed email. Actually, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just keep the gameplay going while I just do this, because I can. Anyways, you know, things about this channel are you know, it's fresh and brand new, so if you're looking at this going, okay, what the fuck is this guy all about? Well, basically, I'm just a Colorado kid, just focused on making YouTube videos a priority, just doing what I want to do, basically, and listening to people, and, because I'm not new to YouTube whatsoever. I know trends, and I know popular uploaders and what they do, so I kind of have an idea of what I want to do differently. But, you know, the basic stuff like just doing voiceovers and, you know, commentary help with games, just flashy stuff on Black Ops and other shooters and stuff like that. You know, I like to have fun with it all. I like to show off a little bit, so I don't think there's anything wrong with that as long as it's in moderation. So, you know, I like gaming quite a bit, and I play a wide variety of games, and I play a lot of Fallout, play a lot of RPGs, play a lot of shooters, puzzle games I'm starting to get into, and Steam in general I'm starting to get into, right? Because I've just used different storefronts of Microsoft and PlayStation for a long time, that it's, you know, going to take me a little bit to figure out what exactly I want to prioritize in doing as far as constant or reliable content. So, if you have stuck around with the video, applause, leave a comment. If, you know, if there's anything you want to add that would be critical or helpful in my direction, I will certainly check out your channel and do the same with you. I kind of want to stick to a community-based sort of thing where it's not just, oh, hey, look at your sub box and, you know, oh, I've uploaded a video, and straight go to mine. You know, I want to see what you're doing as well. You know, I want to see what everyone else is doing in the community at large, if I can. You know, I'll get there eventually, and I'll try to keep that as my goal from here on out. But you know how it goes, things change, so we'll see how it goes. But, how are you all doing? How are you all doing? Currently in life, there's a lot going on for me. I got some unfortunate news from, you know, a year or two ago that my best friend, he won't be surviving this cancer that he's going through, and so me and my family and his family are kind of dealing with that. And that's going to be a long, long process, and I know I'm cutting it short and underrating and undermining the emotional faculties of these people, because they are going through so much, but they are so strong. So, you know, I'm kind of on the sidelines, but I'm the forefront of the sidelines, so I'm, you know, watching it all unfold too, so it's not an easy thing. So that's another thing I wanted to mention too about these videos. I kind of want to make an emotional, down-to-earth kind of ground connection with everybody who's watching, and hopefully as my subs rise, I'll be able to reach out to more and more people about serious issues in the world at large and in life in general. Because, you know, as soon as you're done watching a video, it should be entertaining, it should be fun, it should be awesome, it should be funny, whatever. But it also should, you should leave with a message, you know, as if it were church. And I'm not religious, I'm not the most religious person at all whatsoever, spiritual even, still. But, you know, I want to leave the crowd not empty-handed by the time they're done with a video of mine. I think that's a real sustainable goal, you know, as I'm learning and doing stuff and trying to perform on video games at a professional level or as professional as I can. I'm not saying I'm the best by far that I'm in those ranks, but I'd like to get up to a professional level of gaming and streaming and uploading videos. And I'm kind of roundabouting and meandering all over the place here. But I think it's important to kind of make a focus and make a goal and make it known to people. And if you have a story like that too, please comment, add my name, at, you know, whatever, link my name, share it, whatever, do what you gotta do. And tell your friends, hey, this guy on YouTube, he's pretty chill, he's pretty dope, like, he's got some cool things to say, and maybe you should hear it, because, you know, maybe I won't tell you what you want to hear, but it's what you need to hear, and that's what a good friend should do. And I'm here for you. It's been a while since you've heard that from a YouTuber, huh? No, I'm just kidding. I'm nobody. But, maybe that'll change, so, who knows. Yeah, if you've got a life story, just leave it down there. Currently, as far as gaming news is concerned, I've played, you know, a mishmash of new current gen titles, and it's now called current gen. And as far as the games go, not as the consoles is concerned, I don't like the riffraff of competition of consoles and fanboyism. That's just a waste of fucking energy. Let's be honest here. Come on. And I'm not a news source. I won't be a news source, and I won't be a journalist or a publisher or anything like that. I just want to play games and connect with people because that's what I like doing. So, yeah, that's kind of what I've been doing recently. Now that I finally got a good fucking setup going, maybe I'll leave my specs of my computer down below so you can get a good look at what exactly I'm doing with, or dealing with, I should say. And another thing, too, about this channel, I like to link and talk about other people's channels because that's fun, that's cool, because those people deserve credit. And if there's one way that other people can give them credit, it's through YouTube, especially, like, giving video feedback, saying, oh, you know, comments are one thing, and likes and dislikes are another thing, and reading those trends is a whole other thing, but to be able to share a video with somebody and say, hey, I saw your video, here's a video of me and my opinion about that, so give it a shot, give it a check, give it a look. I think that's a cool way of sharing and communicating with people. So I kind of want to do that and share the love with other channels, and hopefully they can send some stuff my direction, you know, back scratches and whatnot, however that saying goes. But anyways, yeah, so kind of stuffing a lot here in this video, but this is kind of a firm stand, a first and final look at, not final look, that's improper and not what I wanted to say at all. No, this is kind of a first look of what's to come, basically. I guess that's what I was trying to say this whole time. Ignore what I just said, because it made no sense, but, hey, that's what we're here for, come on, we all make mistakes, but, I kind of just want to be a fun, entertaining, kind of relaxed person, and, oh, bloody combat knife. God, I tell you what. Kids are really good with that. I think I get the final kill cam with a bombing run here. But, yeah, so if you stuck with the video this long and you give it a like or you give it a comment or a dislike, whatever feedback you want to give, let me know why. And let me know what you want to see because, you know, I've got a ton of games that I could play and will play if that's what you're into and that's what you want to play, or if you got something to show or whatever, just let me know and we'll, you know, I'll start making it happen. Did I leave anything out? I don't think I did. Well, the runtime of this video is like another minute 20 or something like that. I can't really see the runtime, but, you know, we'll just let it go. We'll just wing it. Oh, it's not long actually at all. Anyways, if you like what you see, subscribe, do what you gotta do. Let me know. Peace out, guys.